Caitlin and Maddie. We are seniors and we wanted to talk about our next song. Before our next song, I wanted to quote a verse in the song called Hate to See Your Heart Break that Paramore wrote with Joy Williams that says, "For all the air that's in your lungs, for all the joy that is to come, for all the things that you are alive to feel, just let the pain remind you that heart's in you."
As the class of 2023 at DRHS, we have experienced many losses. They begin our freshman year, and we have lost classmates our junior and senior years as well. When discussions came up about Arlo in our choir classes, Ms. Tibbin played this next song as an option. For many of us, music is a way we use to communicate how we are feeling and express our ideas and thoughts. At first, many of us were hesitant because this is a very hard subject to talk about, let alone sing about. But we knew this was the message we needed to send. Through these hard times, the student body and staff, especially within the PAC and art programs, have had to bond together to face the turbulent tides that the years have brought. This concert is known as the Seniors' Lost Moments and where our graduating class is celebrated.
However, as the choirs have discussed at length, throughout this journey to graduation, peers have been lost along the way. We would like to honor them and their lost journeys by dedicating this piece to them. This piece is called Please Stay and is composed by Jay Brunstad and uses real phrases from the And So I Kept Living project, founded in 2016, to help us know that we are not alone. And it provides us with a message of hope that we should all stay. Please enjoy the song as we honor those we have lost.
me reflects who they are, not who I am. It's okay to be a work in progress.
Sharing your feelings doesn't make you weak.
Some days are still such a struggle.